Be right back. Okay, we are back. Let's continue, shall we? Also in the Final Fantasy 19 you can buy everything, not only the fields, but you can buy the forests, the pastures, etc. You know, pretty much you can buy the world map from what I heard. It's really pretty cool, because you will get the feeling like you own everything on that map, not just fields. You know what I mean? Yeah, that's pretty cool in my opinion. Yeah, over there, yeah, I just wanna go and explore that over there, but yeah, it's just for show. That is the end of the map. You can't go where those houses are, where those buildings are. Going through the cone, oh yeah. Yeah, probably in like 1 month the corn silage will start, also the. Maybe I'll start sowing canola as well. Oh, that's pretty cool. Just out of curiosity, I will go and check out how much the fuel 50 costs. Yeah, just out of curiosity. So I kind of feel like doing some corn harvest. What? So fucking low. Yeah, of course I want it. How much for the corn cutter? Corn header? Yeah, this quasar, I guess. 52k, okay, that is not that much. Let's go where they need us. gone over there as well. What the heck? Man, there's gone everywhere. Around here. That's for sure. That's pretty crazy. Of course you can. Because the bird is the world. The bird is the world, right? Like the Peter would say, from the Family Guy. That crazy fat bastard. Finding me. Fucking hidden walls. Okay, here we go. I will finally get some food. This guy will go home. Yeah, finally going home. Far away, huh? Further away than I thought. Oh well. Here we go. To bring out the beast. Big on the beast indeed. There we go, indeed. Good parking. Let's go from this side for a change. Why the heck not? Of course, this is fully fenced, so we just can't cheese it around. Okay. Yeah, let's buy the header as well. Now the color actually fits. I don't know, I can't really tell. turn around. How did the price drop, by the way, for camo? I mean, for soybeans. Still over to 3k, that's nice. Ooh, corn and agri is pretty good. Might as well. Is over there a little bit and a little bit over here as well. I just gotta wait for them to finish these fields for me. Minis. Nah. I'm fine. Yes, it says 16, but yeah, it would take me 16 minutes to finish the mission. So how much food does the cows have? Are starting to be really high. That is nice. Cows seem to be in all green for now. That is also nice. Pig seems to be fine as well. Yeah, they got everything. Alright. All good, pretty much all good. There you go. Yeah, something that you couldn't do in the 2019. If you have the crop extraction on, you can let you destroy the crops. And that pretty much sucks. Sucks a lot, in my opinion. There we go. This guy seems to be doing just fine over here, which is nice, I guess. Yeah, pretty nice indeed. Here we go. Let's finish it. So since it's a bit some sort of issue with YouTube, I uploaded like 5 videos today and only like 2 got through. Which is fucking annoying, really. Because the video pretty much fully uploaded and then says there was issue with the what you call it, the processing, and yeah, boom, the video is useless, all you can do is delete it. Jesus Christ, I was so mad when I saw it today in the morning. Yeah, this is very annoying. I don't know what the fuck is the issue. But yeah, that's gotta be on YouTube side, definitely. There we go. There we go, indeed. Right, nice. Hopefully he will finish some harvesting over there. There we go. Yeah, as you can see, there is nothing over there. Just some low-res textures. So that's pretty much it. Can he finish it though? On the next run. Yeah, seems like he can. Seems like he pretty much can. Excellent. It would be a nice finish. We still haven't harvested any barrels, right? This OP. We'll get to it as well. But next up is corn. All right, let's go and sell. Here we go. Yeah, corn ahoy. Anyway, this is gonna be it. So I want to thank you for watching. As always, I'll see you next time. Goodbye.